I know it's an idea from top. I want to quote myself.
BJ Penn is without a doubt the biggest martial arts legend. He will undoubtedly go down as one of the greatest champions of all. If you look at his stunning first round knockout of Powell, if you look at his knockdown of Matt Hughes, his submission victory of Matt Hughes to win the welterweight title, BJ Penn is the all-time greatest. But at 37 years of age, he is facing a guy, Yair Rodriguez, who's young, hungry, dynamic, versatile, creative, and has some of the best kicking technique we've ever seen inside the octagon. He always sounds like the old school of MMA. I hear him saying it's like the new MMA. When he has all the technique and the experience, and I'm glad that I'm young and I'm just hungry and I want to, you know, I made it.
Fighting really is my whole life. Every time you try to get out, it sucks you right back in.
BJ Penn looking to remain the champion! It is all over! BJ Penn!
If I can beat this guy, it means that I can be on my way to be the best in the world.
You're gonna get a night that they're not even gonna believe what's gonna happen.
He's trying to show the world that